It's truly a great privilege for me to see such a great diverse crowd here this afternoon as we officially launch the Navy's 11th Seapower Conference.
Countries will naturally see things in different ways based on their geography and history.
And I want to acknowledge Defence's contribution to that.
I think we're at the beginning of an awakening in our Navy where we, the senior leadership of the Navy, are beginning to truly understand how to empower our enlisted people.